A 73-year-old man drowned Monday in northern Minnesota after his canoe capsized. The St. Louis County Sheriff's Office says Wayne Morrow and another man from Colorado were canoeing through the Boundary Waters Canoe Area Wilderness when a passing storm whipped up lake waters and capsized their vessel. The other man grabbed the pair's gear and made it to shore, while Morrow stayed with the canoe. When the other man returned to the canoe, he couldn't find Morrow. A rescue crew later recovered his body in more than 60 feet of water. The sheriff's office says the men were not wearing life jackets. Katie Johnston for CBSN Minnesota.